be more into that big mind. Yes? And you feel...
Dearest Gurudev, sometimes I feel that I've understood your teaching and have almost reached enlightenment. Some other times I still get frustration, anger, irritation, etc. Which one am I? And how to be more in the enlightened state?
Former. Don't identify yourself with the small mind which sometimes comes and wags its tail now and then. Be more into that big mind. Yes? When you feel expanded, generous, broad-minded, that's what the real you, right? That's the real you. But this other aspect of you appears to be very real, though it is not.